Welcome back for another episode of Knitting Science and Craft.
Today we will learn how to knit garter rib stitch. You must cast on in multiples of 8 stitches with 4 stitches at the end. Row 1. Knit 4, purl 4, repeat to the last 4 stitches, and knit 4. Repeat row 1. Thanks for watching Knitting Science and Craft.